Hi, Robert.
Hi.
Hi, how are you? You're like my favorite.
What?
You're like my favorite actor. I didn't realize that you were on Ring My Bell today.
Well, thank you very much. Your favorite actor. You've got to get out more.
Like, do you ever do personal appearances?
Why? Do you have a supermarket opening somewhere? I'll go anywhere at any time, yes.
I want to apologize for my voice. I sound a little like Kathleen Turner. This is a play called Rampart Street Liturgies that I actually wrote with Whoopi Goldberg in mind. And she read it, actually, and liked it. And we've lost contact.
Hey, Robert. I'm a huge fan of yours, and Mickey's my favorite, you know, was the best character I thought on The Comeback. I was wondering if you knew while you were shooting it that it was kind of depressing or if it was always kind of funny.
Well, I don't think they thought the writers and Lisa and the creative team, I don't think they thought it was depressing. I think they thought it was real. And in fact, I was speaking to someone the other day at an agency, and her daughter is interested in getting into acting at the age of 23, and she's making her watch The Comeback. And she said, "But Mom, that's just make-believe." And she said, "Oh no, honey, it's not. That's really the way it is." What I liked about the show, in retrospect, when I was doing it, to be perfectly honest, I wasn't thinking about the great big picture, because I could look back at the end of 13 episodes and see a perfect arc of development of this woman.
Right.
I don't think they ever talked down to their audience.
The majority of middle America is kind of stupid, I think. I mean, don't you think?
Middle America, where is that? I'm from the Midwest. What would Valerie do with success? The whole first year, she wanted success. At the end of the 13 weeks, she got it. Wonder what she would be like with success.
Wow.
But we didn't get a chance to do the second season. I really love the People's Choice episode when she had the dress on backwards.
That was pretty excellent.
You know, I just thought she was so hot. The key to my whole character, I think, was that Mickey really loves Valerie.
Well, do you think that now that, you know, there was the Emmy nomination and then a little more notice for the show, do you think they would ever think of maybe doing some kind of reunion show?
Well, I've heard that there's talk of maybe some specials. But I don't know anything about that. I mean, that's just rumor and talk. But nobody wants to watch someone train for a race. They just want to see him run the race and win. But what we got to see during 13 weeks was somebody running the entire time, training, getting ready for the success at the end. She was needy. She was very needy. It wasn't but see, I think the key to her character is that that something that she said to Pauly G, where she says, "I'm a team player. I'm the person who goes out and buys everybody an opening night gift."
So much fun. I really just, and I love the little DVD extras you guys did too.
Oh, that was a lot of fun. We did that in one day.
Oh, they were really, really fun. It's just such a shame that more people didn't get to see it.
It was so great. I just, I loved how, where did the big red come from? How come, you didn't call it big, it was red, wasn't it? Why was that the pet name for her?
Because of her red hair.
What you called upon to sort of create that role and the kind of characters and stuff.
Well, I know a lot of people like Mickey, and I think I'm very much like Mickey myself, I was primarily a teacher and high school and college, and when you're doing that kind of a job, you get used to being everybody's parent.
Yeah.
And that's, I think, is what I tried to bring to Valerie. I had a friend who said, "You're her mother." And I thought, well, okay, that works. Go into my Mickey.
Okay.
I like a leather anything.
Thank you so much. You made my day.
Okay. Thanks. Bye-bye.
Bye.
We're sorry. All circuits are busy now. Will you please try your call again later?